just won't go out alone. It seems that she must have a chaperone. When we go out, no matter where we're bound, there's always somebody around. She brings her father, her mother, her sister and her brother. Oh, I never see Maggie alone. She brings her uncles, her cousins, she's got him by the dozens. I never see Maggie alone. And if I phone her, say to her sweet, where shall we meet? Supposing that we eat, she brings her father, her mother, her sister and her brother. Oh, I never see Maggie alone. I bought a roadster, two-seated. I even had it heated so that I could see Maggie alone. While we were riding and a-kissing, the engine started missing. We were a long way from home. I got right out then, fast as I could. I found what was wrong, for when I raised the hood, there was her father, her mother, her sister, and her brother. Oh, I never see Maggie alone. One day she said she was a-wishing that I would take her fishing. I knew I'd see Maggie alone. In a canoe then, we two then, went gliding o'er the water, far from the noise of her home. I threw my line in, thought I'd catch a trout. I got a bite, pulled the line right out. There was her father, her mother, her sister and her brother. Oh, I never see Maggie alone. One night while we were out walking and she grew tired of talking, she invited me up to her home. I turned the lights down, they were too bright. Oh, what a night. But when I turned on the lights, there was her father, her mother, her sister and her brother. Oh, I never see Maggie alone. Oh, I never see my Maggie alone.